Hello, good morning students. I welcome you all to the session of Performance and Compensation Management. So today students, after completing the whole syllabus, we are going to discuss some important questions of the chapter. But students, I recommend karu chu ke please tame loko important questions sivai textbooks na badha j concept revise karjo. Right? Important questions are to focus on more. કે વધારે એના ઉપર ફોકસ કરો એ જરૂરી છે બટ સ્ટડી ઓલ ધ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ ક્વેશ્ચન્સ એઝ વેલ એઝ ઓલ ધ હોલ સિલેબસ ઓફ ધ પરફોર્મન્સ એન્ડ કોમ્પેન્સેશન મેનેજમેન્ટ સો નાવ વી વિલ સ્ટાર્ટ વિથ યુનિટ નંબર 1 વોટ ડુ યુ મીન બાય પરફોર્મન્સ મેનેજમેન્ટ ડિસ્કસ ધ ઓબ્જેક્ટિવ્સ ઓફ પરફોર્મન્સ મેનેજમેન્ટ ડિફાઈન ધ ટર્મ performance management and discuss the process of performance management in detail. Write a note on appraisal interview. What is performance planning? Explain. Distinguish between performance appraisal and performance management. Unit number 2. What do you understand by competency development? How would you build a competitive framework in your organization? Write a note on performance coaching. Critically evaluate computer-based performance monitoring and role of online appraisals or appraisals using various software. Explain ethical perspectives in performance appraisal. What do you understand by performance coaching, mentoring and counseling? Explain in detail. Write short notes on performance indicators and competency development. Unit number 3. Define job evaluation. Discuss different methods of job evaluation. Discuss in detail modern trends of compensation in detail. What is competency-based pay and what are the steps involved in designing a competency-based pay system? Write a short note on pay grades, wage survey and compensation benchmarking. What is wage survey and wage policy? And what are the aspects of determining a wage policy? Unit number 4. Write a short note on retirement benefits and incentives for production worker. Question number 2. What is pay for performance? What are the various concepts of pay for performance and what are the factors considered while choosing pay for performance? And discuss demerits. What are supplementary benefits? Explain the administration of benefits program. Unit number 5. Write a short note on minimum wage, fair wage, and living wage. Wage differentials, linking wages with productivity, and wage boards. Question number 2. What are wage differentials? Discuss the reasons for wage differentials. Also explain the functions of wage boards. Define the concept of wage and discuss methods of state regulation of wages. Also explain the term national wage policy. Write short notes on dearness allowance, functions of wage board, productivity linked wage system, and wage differentials. So students, thank you. These are the important questions of the unit, right? We have completed with the whole syllabus. So students, I request you to refer all the video lectures very properly. Bahut saras rite video lectures refer karjo. Kem ke video lectures ma badha j concepts samjhavayela che textbook na ane me tamne important questions pan ama api didha che. So refer very properly, right? Achi tamari exams ne var che and we have completed the syllabus well in advance. So there is ample of time wherein you can refer the syllabus and refer the answers. So make the maximum utilization of the time and refer the video lectures from now onwards only, right? And also study properly the important questions. Secondly, you all know the time management in the exams, right? PCM no paper lengthy hoshej, to saras rite time manage karjo. Barabar che, saras rite badhu lakhjo, fine rite ekdam, right? As per the marks tame loko lakhjo, tame TY ma cho, means you know everything now, but still time management saras karjo and try to gain maximum marks in performance and compensation management. Okay students, secondly, ઘણા બધા કોન્સેપ્ટ એવા હશે કે જે ટેક્સ્ટબુકમાં નહીં હોય પણ મેં વિડીયો લેક્ચર્સમાં એડ કર્યા હશે, એક બે યુનિટમાં એવા છે, તો મેં જે તે વિડીયો લેક્ચર્સમાં કીધેલું જ હશે અને રેડમાં હાઇલાઇટ કરેલું જ હશે કે આ કોન્સેપ્ટ કે આ મટીરિયલ હું તમને જાતે એડ કરું છું. યુનિટ વનમાં બી અમુક એવા લેક્ચર્સ છે, અપ્રેઝલ ઇન્ટરવ્યુ ને બધા, કે જે મેં જાતે એડ કરેલા છે. તો વિડીયો લેક્ચર્સ કમ્પલસરીલી જોજો, ખાલી જ ટેક્સ્ટબુક રિફર કરતા નહીં એવું ન કરતા. ટેક્સ્ટબુક રિફર કર્યા પછી વિડીયો લેક્ચર્સ પણ જોજો, રાઈટ? સી ધ કન્ટેન્ટ પ્રોપરલી એન્ડ રાઈટ ધ કન્ટેન્ટ પ્રોપરલી. ઓકે સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ, સો બેસ્ટ ઓફ લક ફોર યોર એક્ઝામ્સ એન્ડ ફોર યોર ફ્યુચર એઝ વેલ. આઈ વિશ દેટ યુ ઓલ ગેઇન મેક્સિમમ માર્ક્સ ઇન ધ એક્ઝામ્સ એન્ડ પાસ આઉટ વિથ ગુડ માર્ક્સ. So here we finally complete with the important questions and all the video lectures of the whole syllabus of performance and compensation management. Now it is your turn to prepare well. So take care. Thank you. Prepare well for your exams and best of luck students. Do well. Thank you so much.